I really love the community here. As a single independent student, I live on site, and I've just made some really great friends, both who are English and British, and those who are Americans. So I'm never alone, which is really nice.